On March 19th, 2019, two highly disturbed individuals known only by the aliases Buff Gorilla and Dan Blanco enacted a plot to escape from Folsom State Prison. These are the events that transpired on that day. The inmates made a rope out of bedsheets, which they used to attempt suicide, but were discovered in critical condition by prison security. They were both transported to the medical wing to receive treatment. Later that evening, it was discovered that the two inmates had smuggled a urinal out of the medical wing. Buff Gorilla declared that the urinal was his declaration of independence. Inmate Hector Alvarez allegedly incited the incident with the comment, "Isn't this that da-da shit?" to which Dan Blanco replied, "Suck my hose, you can't invalidate our art." Buff Gorilla then proceeded to defecate into the urinal in plain view of staff and other inmates while shouting, "Da-da, more like doo-doo," repeatedly in an effort to get somebody to laugh at his pun. In an act of frustration, Buff Gorilla threw the urinal, now full of feces, into the crowd, severely injuring two inmates and inciting a riot. The two inmates made their escape during the ensuing chaos. Their whereabouts are currently unknown.
Bitch.
Okay, it's BBC.